Hey guys, I talk to dozens of lawyers every year who are just going out of their minds with frustration about how to get new clients. They're paying too much money to get new clients, or they're paying a bunch of money and they're still not getting enough clients. Or they're paying an expert who teaches them a bunch of stuff, they implement the stuff, and it still doesn't result in clients, or it results in clients and leads that are so expensive that the entire process and marketing system that they were taught is no more effective than what they were doing before. Or worse than that, you put an entire marketing system together at the direction of some guru, and then all you get is leads, but none of the leads ever convert into clients. So you end up with a giant email list, but the email list is completely unresponsive. Hi, I'm Scott DeSalvo. I'm a personal injury attorney in Chicago, and I know exactly what frustrated lawyers are going through, because I went through it too. And over decades, I literally have spent hundreds of thousands of dollars on marketing courses, coaches, marketing systems, done-for-you services, done-with-you services, where they work with you to build out their marketing ideas. And the sad part is, virtually none of it worked. The promise of easy clients that you get on autopilot with very little time and very little money invested was elusive until I figured it out myself. Now listen, it took me over a decade to figure out what I'm doing now, and it's not just one strategy. I've got about five strategies now that deliver leads and clients to me far cheaper than what other attorneys are getting and what other marketing agencies are getting. So what do I mean by cheap? I mean leads for a few bucks and clients for around somewhere between $50 and $300, depending on the marketing campaign and depending on the type of case. I've literally spent hundreds of thousands of dollars doing everything you could imagine, trying to crack the code on how to get law clients cheaply, efficiently, so I'm not breaking the bank and spending all my time calling people who aren't interested. The good news is I finally, after a decade and hundreds of thousands of dollars in testing and investing, I figured out about five things that really work. Here, let me show you. The first thing I wanted to show you is, look, I have a inbox to my business email, and I have a tag manager here, and these are all the leads I get. Now, I've had to hide the people's names because I don't want to betray attorney-client privilege, and I'm telling you, like every day, like clockwork, I'm getting multiple leads, and anywhere between 30 to 50% of these people turn into clients real quick, real fast, and that's because I designed it that way. This saves me so much time, I never have to chase for clients, and you can see from the dates, like clockwork, people are calling, and the script I wrote stops them from calling other lawyers. So they call into my call center. I have a custom script that stops people from looking for another lawyer once they've reached out to me. So that's the first thing I wanted to show you. Steady calls, steady people, steady clients. So the next thing I wanted to show you is one of my Google Ads accounts here. And this is just for today. You can see that just today, it's not even done. You know, this is not even the end of the day. We're about halfway through. And you can already see that I've gotten 20 conversions at an average cost of $1.87. And, you know, I've spent less than 40 bucks to do it. And this is every day. And here's the thing. It's not just a fluke. Here's the last 7 days. Last 7 days, I've gotten 657 conversions at a cost of 93 cents. What about in the last 30 days? Let's see. What does it look like? 3.37 thousand conversions at $1.05. I'll put these numbers up against anyone. And here's the most important thing. It's not just conversions. These people turn into clients, right? And I'm not talking to 100 people like those crappy lead generation places where you need to talk to 100 people or 50 people before you get a client. Doesn't work that way at all, because all of these people are pre-screened when I get notice of them. So can't beat that. So here's my Facebook ads account, and you can see that over the last 7 days, 69 results, 14 conversions, 13 conversions, and our average cost is $2, $3.54, $3.47, and look at today, $4.08, $1.42. Look at the last 30 days, It's $2.03, $2.76, $3.43. So again, I'll put these numbers up against anyone in the business. These are numbers that are way better than any of your gurus. And more important than that, these turn into clients without me doing manual labor to hunt them down. And you can see I am not spending $1 million. Like in 30 days, it's barely $1,500 in spend to get all of these opt-ins. And not only do I have these systems in place, but how to convert them and all that good stuff. It's all in place. I've finally figured it out. I'm excited and I want to share this information with other people. So, last thing I want to show you is look at this. Last 28 days, this is my main landing page here. 3,872 views. 1,455 of them are new users. So I am getting in less than a month 1,500 people who are targeted to my message, interested in what I have to sell them, coming to my website, and I'm barely spending any money to do it. And I'm definitely getting cases out of it. So I want to show you one more thing real quick. And let's see, here we are. So I've had to gray some of this out for privacy reasons, but here's how my firm numbering works, right? So here's the firm number, and my firm numbering works by the last two digits of the year, so 2021, and then we start at 101. So this is the first case. This case here is the first one I signed for the year. And we're in August, we're in early August, and we're at 89 cases already. So it's been a slow year. I turned down my ad spend because I've had staff turnover, but look, that is still more than, well more than 10, 11, 12 cases a month. Not spending that much money, not doing manual labor once these systems are set up. And the cool thing is, I've got a lot of automated systems in place, so I don't even set the systems up. And I can show you how to do that too. So let me ask you a question. What's the number one concern lawyers have about how to get clients or what's going wrong with their legal marketing? Well, here's what I have to offer you. I'm offering any lawyer who needs to know about how to get clients time effectively and cost effectively a free 30-minute conversation. We talk about whatever the lawyer wants to talk about, and you get direct, specific, actionable advice, not vague answers that you can't implement or me selling you something or anything vague BS like that. Direct answers to what direct questions, and for 30 minutes we talk about whatever the lawyer wants to talk about. Any lawyer who wants to generate more business quickly, easily, fast, any lawyer who's interested in getting answers to their questions and solid advice that really works about how to get new clients should click the link, go to my website, pick a date on my Calendly form. I'll call you. You get answers to your questions 100% free. Thanks for watching, and I look forward to talking to you.